welcome to Explore the White Mountains. We're here today at Attitash Mountain Resort, and we're talking to Jack Fagoni a little bit about the summertime adventures here. I've heard a lot of good things, Jack, and it seems like there's a couple new things up your sleeve this season.
Absolutely, yeah. In addition to our already robust list of fun attractions, we're adding a couple new things this year, including a partnership with the Conway Scenic Railroad.
Wow.
Adding a new stop across the street so guests can take the train in from North Conway, leave their car at home, explore Attitash and everything it has to offer, before hopping back on the train and headed back to town.
That's awesome. And I've heard some other events that you have going on as well. In addition to all the rides you have going on, I know that is something that you do annually is the Blueberry Fest.
Yeah.
That's like one of the most amazing events.
Yeah,
and that's
absolutely.
In August, right?
That's in August, August 4th. So this year, in addition to some music that's gonna be going on from 3 to 6 p.m., we've added a second band for nighttime.
Wow.
So we'll have Crush, which is a Dave Matthews Band cover.
Oh.
We had them here for our After Dark series in the winter.
Okay.
They're going to be playing from 7 to 9, and then we're going to close off the night with a nice fireworks
show.
All right,
awesome. Well, I'm excited to see all of these things. And as far as your regular summer attractions that you have included in your package.
Yes. Well,
so
as you can
tell me a little bit about that.
We've got a beautiful water slide right here.
Yeah. Man, I really want to jump in there right
now. I'm jealous of that guy right now.
And so you've got this, you've got a zip line.
We've got our zip tour. Yep, it's the longest single span zip east of the Rockies. But it is a total of two full zips, one of them just under a mile long and reaching speeds of about 60 miles an hour.
I got to try that last week.
It is excellent.
Amazing, and the views are phenomenal.
Really are. They really are great. So in addition to the zip tour, we also have two water slides, which are great for days like today, cooling off, beating the heat. We've got our mountain coaster and alpine slide, both of which are New Hampshire's longest.
Wow.
We have our airbag jump, slack lines, playground for the little kids, you name it. We've got it.
All right, well, thanks so much for letting us know everything that's going on this season. I can't wait to come back and try all of these new things that you have coming in. And in the meantime, I'm thinking about doing some of these rides, maybe jumping in that pool.
This pool is looking pretty good right about now.
All right, so we're going to go take a dip. And in the meantime, continue to explore the White Mountains.